Gunnery Rickard. Kate Ryan to take the draw. Wins it for the pass to Lett, trying to get by his man. Reaches the Oshawa zone. Toro's won round one of this battle on Thursday in Oshawa. 4-1. Kate Ryan going round number 55. Pass to Lett, finding loose puck. Turns it over to number 29. Trying to get that up for Gauthier, taken away from him by Pastula. Cole Pastula couldn't go anywhere with the puck in the zone. That gets past Gauthier at the line, and Miller Hope brings it in offside. Bays is going to take the faceoff here. Just inside the Oshawa line, moves it through center ice. Leading it in is Balmondi. Balmondi with a quick shot, stopped there by Mundy. Rebound out in front of the net from Balmondi, and he couldn't put in the rebound either, firing around the board. Tapped in at the line by number 76, who fires it down and behind the net. Balmondi's going to be there and behind the goal, try and chip that puck away from him. Spinning away from his check is number 9 and behind the net. Number 77 chips it in behind the net. That's where Calhoun's going to pick it up, fire it around the board. Gets past number 76 and leads it out. Here comes Gardner with a shot. Stopped there by the Oshawa goalie. Kicked it aside. Trying to clear it through center ice. Knocked down there by Appleby. Clearing it up through center. Rytwinski falls down. Moves it at center. There's a quick shot. Can go right in on goal for Mundy to make the save. He's got Appleby coming up there. Bad pass. Balmondi with a quick shot. Right pass saved there by Mundy. Delmonte's had a couple of opportunities here for Oshawa in front of the net. And Mundy stopped them all so far. Nothing. That shot got knocked down. And now Ferguson leads it out of his own zone. Lucas Ferguson leads it in over the blue line. Reaches the Oshawa zone. Looking for a shot. High. And it gets stopped there by the Oshawa goalie. Rebound out in front of the net. He tries to stuff it in. Couple whacks away. And it goes back to the line for Sawyer. Troy Sawyer tries to get his shot through. Hit Bays out in front, and Gardner goes for a back end. Rebound out in front of the net for Ferguson, and it's another big save into the glove of the Oshawa goalie. Okay, Ryan will take the offensive draw. Wins it back there. There's Ferguson going for a backhand. Backhands it in behind the net. Fired around the board. That's going to get kept in by Braden Fair, but he can't do anything with the puck. Number 94 leads it in over the blue line. That quick shot rolls in behind the net. Digging on the loose puck in the corner, sends it out of front. Quick shot there for number 19. Left pad saved there by Mundy. Ferguson can't get it by Sullivan. Pokes it in behind the net. Kate Ryan on the loose puck. Backhands it up there for Gardner. Trying to get it out of his own zone. Gardner has Ferguson up there. Couldn't get a pass to him. Oshawa pick it up at center ice. Right around the boards. Fair's going to pick that up. Hidden Fair fires it around the boards. Up there for Ferguson. Gets it by Will Goff. And now Ferguson leads it up through center ice. Ferguson couldn't do anything with the puck. He tried to fire it in behind the net. Gardner's there to pick it up. Gardner, spinning away from a check, throws it out of front. Couldn't put it into the open net. Kept back to the line. Colton tries for a shot. That got blocked there. Colton keeps it in again. Down low for Gardner with a quick shot on goal. Played a lot of minutes here without a whistle. Going back to the line for Colton. Zachary Colton takes a shot. That hit a man out of front. Kate Ryan's going to be on the loose puck. There's a quick shot. Didn't hit the net. Back to line again for Colton. He's had a good shift keeping the puck in at the blue line. Oshawa had the chance to fire it around the boards. Kept in again. Ethan Sikma this time was the one who kept it in. Now Tate Ryan tries to find some opportunity with a quick shot. Rebound out in front of the net. And the Toros can't bang it in. Bays takes the offensive draw. Gets one there by Oshawa trying to clear it out. Clears it past Calhoun, and they move it out to center ice, Balmondi. Balmondi makes his way around Appleby. Now he's going to get to his backhand, stopped there by Mundy. And big blocker saved there. Number 71, digging on the loose puck, has Balmondi at the side of the goal. And it looks like he tried to get it past to him, but he just didn't reach him. Back to the line for number 90. Back down low from Balmani. Right out of front left for number 71. He takes a shot. Back up. Blocked there by Miller Hope. Into the corner goes Bays. Up there for Hope. His lead pass for Kassler gets broken up by Bastad. Bastad with a backhand. Got knocked down by Appleby, who clears it out. Number 76. Back in his own zone, trying to lead it out. There's a quick pass for Balmani, trying to get around Appleby. In the corner, fires it around. Balmani still digging against Appleby in the corner. Appleby's getting some help from Bays, and that pass gets picked off by number 71. We're going to get our first penalty coming up here. It's going to go to Oshawa. So the Toros get the opportunity on the power play. It's Balmani who goes to the box for tripping. That shot goes in behind the net. Digging on the loose puck is Tate Ryan. Getting some help with Gardner, trying to find it. Going back to the line. Sawyer with a quick shot that hit a man out of front. And that quick backhand by right around the boards. Knocked down by Griffin. There's a quick shot. Not going to reach the goal. Right Twinsky's going to be there in the corner to pick it up. Set it out of front. And it's an easy save as it rolls into the goaltender. Bays to take the offensive draw. Still on the power play. Back to the line for Sawyer. Jory Sawyer's shot. Didn't go anywhere near the net. Max can get knocked down by Ferguson. He turns around with a quick shot. Throws it at the goal and then a quick backhand. And another big save there in the Oshawa goal. Hayes to take the draw. Wins it back to the line. Sikma's shot got blocked there by number 29. Coming around the board. Sends it out of front. And there's a quick pass that didn't reach his man. Back in the line. Colton going for a shot. That got blocked. And now they lead it up to center right. And it's going to be a Toros penalty coming up here. It's believed to be going to Colton. It's Zachary Colton that goes to the box for hooking. That evens up the odds for the next 50 seconds. And once that's over, Oshawa will have a minute 50 on their power play. And there's a quick shot by number 97. Didn't make it through. Trying to dig on that loose puck. Bays can't clear past the line, past number 90, who held it in there. That's Bastarach. Kept in at the line again. Trying to backhand it at the side of the goal. 2:48 left to go here in the first period of a scoreless game. Around the boards it goes for Ferguson. Sikma digging on the loose puck, trying to get it past number 97. Kept into the line by Bastarach. But Bastarach loses it and Bays picks it up. And Bays looking to take his shot. Gets taken down into the boards. No penalty on the call. Play still continues. Moves it around the boards. There's a quick shot knocked down by Sikma, who fires it back in. Goes all the way down the ice. That should go for an icing call, and it does. Faceoff gets one. In the Oshawa zone. Moving it out to center ice. Making his way past his man is Balmani. Who's back on the ice after serving his penalty. 35 seconds left to go. In the penalty to Colton. Number 9 goes back to the line. Cashman tries to pick that off. Kept in at the line by number 36. Trying to get his shot through. Bounced him behind the net. Balmani sitting at in front, but that pass missed him. Kaskula clears it out down the ice. Should do it for the rest of the power play. 10 seconds left to go on it. That lead pass almost got picked up by Kaskula. And Tate Ryan couldn't do anything with the loose puck as well. Colton is back on the ice. The Toros have killed off the abbreviated Oshawa power play as we're heading to the last minute of play of the first period. Walker fires it off the boards and behind the net. Now we're in the last minute of play. That gets knocked down by Walker, who fires it back in. Toros trying to clear that puck out. Kept in at the line. Fires it in behind the net. Braden Fair is going to be there. scores Balmani for the loose puck, fires it around the board. Tapped in by Sullivan, but his shot got blocked by Tate Ryan, trying to get around Sullivan, who tries to box him out right there at the penalty box. Battling on the loose puck, trying to come free for Tascula, and they finally get a whistle for a face-off. Tate Ryan wins the job inside the line, up there for Tascula. Digging on the loose puck, trying to find it. Knocked down by Fair in the corner. And behind the net where Appleby picks it up. Appleby trying to get around number 94, moves it into center ice, casting at the line. 10 seconds left, might have time for one more play, but it gets fired in behind the net. And now Appleby has just got to skate it out to end the period, and he almost lost the puck to number 94. Appleby carries it into center, and there's the end of period number one. We battle to a nothing-nothing tie after one period of play. We start off period number two with Bays winning the draw. Gets pin of the zone. Bays picks it up with a little backhand. Goes in behind the net. There's a quick shot that gets knocked down. There's another quick shot. Stop there. Rebound out in front of the net. The pros are trying to find it, but it's Oshawa that find it first. Lighting it out is Jimmo. Jimmo trying to get by Colton. That's not going to work as the Toros pick it up through center ice. Bays has it. Fires it out through center. That gets knocked down by Rytwinski. Rytwinski put it into the skates there of Bastaric, and he couldn't find it at first, but now he clears it out through center. And that one Bastaric knocks down, and with a nice spin around backhand pass up there for number 55. Number 29 reaches the zone, trying to get around Sickman behind the net. Griffin trying to dig on that loose puck and get it out. Bays finally does. And here comes Colton leading it out. Zachary Colton trying to get around the captain, number 55, who falls down, but he does sweep it in behind the net. Bays on the loose puck. Number 29, Delaney, turned it over at the line to Colton. That quick hard shot, captain of the line again by Colton, tipped out in front. Knocked down, number 88, takes control of the puck. Moves it up there for number 55, fires it down the ice. That's going to go all the way down for an icing call. Okay, Ryan to take the draw, gets it back to the line for Sawyer, trying to get a shot there, tipped out in front. Rebound out in front of the net, and Tate Ryan couldn't fire it home. Kept in at the line. No, tried to get kept in there by Sawyer, but it did come out. It gets knocked down by Walker, clears it down the ice. All the way down for Fair. Goes in behind the net. Fair overskated the puck. Tate Ryan's trying to help him out in behind the goal. Walker's on that loose puck. A quick shot that gets knocked down by Ferguson. Moves it out through center for Gardner. Too far past him. But he's trying to beat number 88 to the loose puck. That clearing attempt gets knocked down by Lucas Ferguson and tries to get it through. Walker's got the puck. Up there with Johnston. Walker springs Johnston trying to get away from Jory Sawyer to take a shot, and it's a left pad saved there by Mundy, and a rebound out in front of the net. He hops on that as well and gives the Oshawa player out in front of the net a whack. Mundy just showed that he's not going to take it with the Oshawa players coming around him in front of the net as he gave one of them a shot with a stick. And here comes Toro starting it out through center ice, getting it around number 26. Here comes an opportunity by Tascula, who turns it over at center. That gets picked up, fired back in, knocked down by number 89 in his own zone. 12 minutes left to go here in the second period of a scoreless tie. And number 89 leads it out through center with a quick pass for number 95 in over the blue line. Nice spin away move, throws it at the goal, bounced in behind the net. Number 94 is there, tried to set it out in front. And that quick pass gets taken away. Tascula trying to get on the loose puck. Right there at center where Sullivan tries to poke it in and he loses it. The Toros trying to start a mini breakout here. It's 3-on-3. Tascula trying to get away from Sullivan in behind the net. Slides into the Ripley's Aquarium advertisement and behind the goal. Starting it out there, center ice for number 94, Jimmo, trying to find that loose puck. Trying to battle for it. Goes in behind the goal. Toros have it. Trying to clear it out. Fire it up through center. And that Lead pastor Tashlo is too far past him. Miller Hope loses it to number 97. Goes back in behind the net. Torres pick it up. Trying to find a way to get this out is Miller Hope. And he does move it through center for Tashlo. Cole Tashlo trying to get around number 90. Squeaks him behind the net. There's Miller Hope on the loose puck, trying to set it out in front. And that quick pass for Tashlo was too far past him. Jimmo got the loose puck up there with Delaney, fires it in behind the net. Trying to set it out in front of the goal. That hit stopped there by Mundy as I tried to step in the rebound. That didn't work as well. Clearing up the center for Tashlo. Cole Tashlo trying to get around Basterich at the line, and now he's bringing it through center with Jimmo, who just throws it in on goal. Mundy makes the easy save and pounces on it for no faceoff. That faceoff gets one, goes in behind the net. Torres finds the loose puck, trying to clear it through center ice. Gets knocked down by number 76, who chips it through center ice. Trying to find that loose puck is number 94 with a quick shot. Bounced in behind the net. Torres started out as Colton gets out muscled, no penalty. Radtwinski finds the loose puck, can't get it past the line. Zachary Colton's going to find that loose puck in his own zone. Trying to get that puck free, goes in behind the net. Battle for it right there at the faceoff circle. Oshawa's trying to come away with it, and they do. Trying for a turnaround shot that got knocked down in front of the net. Zachary Coleman with a lead pass for Tate Ryan, trying to get it on a loose puck. Couldn't make his way around number 95 as Oshawa touched it. The faceoff just inside the Toros blue line. We have 8:50 left to go here. Walker with a quick shot, left pass safe, rebound out in front of the net, and the Toros make sure that gets cleared all the way down the ice. Back to retrieve it is number 89, in his own zone, leads it right through center, got to get around Sawyer as well, going up there with Delaney, big chance up there, and that stuck up block. Digging on that loose puck in the corner, Toros trying to get it free, kept in by number 71, he throws it at the goal, again knocked down, kept in again, here comes the shot, it all started from a block shot, now the Toros are trying to start a breakout with Gardner, Brock Gardner fires it in behind the net, rolls in behind there for number 71, kept in by Fair at the blue line, over there for Sawyer. Bounces off the boards. That pass goes too far. Sullivan trying to get rid of it. Right there in the feet. And the Toros are offside. Tate Ryan to take the draw just inside the Oshawa line. Gets knocked down there by Tashlo. Bounces it off the boards. Trying to get around his man. Kept in the zone. Knocked down by number 19. He fires it down the ice. And it doesn't have enough for an icing call. Fired around the board. Digging on the loose puck, trying to get it out of the Toros. Going back to the line for number 90 with a quick shot. That didn't make its way through. Toros trying to clear that puck out with 7 minutes exactly to go here in the second period. Trying to start a 2-on-1 as Miller Hope. There's a quick pass for Tashlo. And he gets taken down. No penalty on the call. Tate Ryan spins away from a check, throws it out in front. Tashlo couldn't pack it in. Miller Hope getting to the loose puck. Trying to get around Calhoun was Harnum. Harnum couldn't go anywhere though. And now it's Basterich with a lead pass. Passes man all the way down the ice. That's going to go for an icing call this time. Face-off comes to the right of the Oshawa goal. Trying to get that shot 3 rows in behind the net. Knocked down by Griffin. Sam Griffin's shot didn't make it through. Stickman tried his best to keep it in. That lead pass to Ferguson would have been offside. Ferguson picks it up, gets around number 88. All on his own is Lucas Ferguson. Gets tripped. No penalty on the call, but Bayes is working there in the corner. This centering pass got taken away by number 76. Trying to get the pass Colton down the ice. Spinning away from a check. Took the long way around it behind the net. Now he leads it out from his own zone as Ethan Sikma. Trying to get around number 88. Trying to get kept in the line. And he doesn't. And number 97, it's in offside. Walker to take the draw against Tate Ryan. Wins it inside the zone. Moves it up for Balmani. Balmani with a quick backhand. Knocked down there by George Sawyer. Sawyer trying to get up there for Ferguson. Took past him. Another leader there through center ice with Gardner. Gardner takes a slap shot. That went in on goal. Rebound out of front. Popped over the stick. Balmani with a chance to clear it out. Fires it off the board. Gets found Sawyer. And it may have hit one of the Toros on the bench. But it does stay in play though. 89 fires it around the board. Trying to get knocked down by Gardner in the corner. Brock Gardner getting pressure on by two Oshawa players. Fires it in behind the net. Balmani on the loose puck trying to get rid of it. Getting pressured by Lucas Ferguson. Ferguson trying to get around Sullivan. Taken away by Walker. Kept in at the line by Sawyer. George Sawyer fires it in behind the net for Ferguson. He had Gardner out in front, but it was a tango out in front. Again for Gardner. Couldn't get the quick shot away. Ferguson's going to be on the loose puck though. Gardner putting pressure on his man. Bounced out in front of the net. That quick pass for Walker was too far past him. But he picks up the back puck and backhands it out. Braden Fair is going to have to hurry. He's got number 9 right on his heels. And Fair picks it up and goes in behind the net. Takes a long way around it behind the goal. Gardner trying to win the foot race against number 89 here. And lead to a breakout. Gardner fires it in behind the net. Ferguson on the loose puck. Tried to set it out in front. That's over the stick of Harnum. Rebound in front of the net for Tate Ryan. Can't fire it away. Looks. Ferguson on the loose puck. Couldn't find it. Tate Ryan's got it. Doing all he can to muscle with that puck on his stick. Harnum picks it up. Harnum getting out muscled by Gardner in the corner. Up there for Johnson. Johnson, Balmani. Pass for Balmani. He just got to get around Jory Sawyer with 3:25 left to go here in the second period. Of still a scoreless draw here between the novice AA Toros and the Oshawa Minor Generals here at the Rickard. Delaney takes a shot, tipped out of front. Stopped there by Mundy. No, it makes its way through. Oh, they're saying no goal. Mundy must have been able to stop it before it reached the back of the net. So Mundy comes up with a big save. You can't see whether the puck made it to the back of the net, but apparently the refs said it didn't. So the Toros catch a break. Knocked down there at center. Lead pass up their center for Bayes. Bayes gets around Bastrick. Lead pass for Tesla. Pull Tesla on his own. Quick shot. Bounce wide of the net. Miller Hope throws it at the goal. That went nowhere. But Jimmo picks it up. Jimmo from center. Gets around Calhoun. Jimmo on his own. Nice defensive deke. And a quick shot stop. Rebound out in front of the net. And again, Monday came up with a big save. Face off. Delaney. Delaney tries to move it up to the center for 55. Who gets taken into the game plan advertisement and behind the net. Toros trying to find that loose puck. Moves it up to the center ice for Tesla. Cole Tesla going up there with Owen Bayes. Can't go anywhere past number 88. Knocked down by Bayes. Trying to get around Jimmo for an opportunity. Swept away at the last second as Miller Hope looked like he was going to pick it up from the slot area. Bayes on the loose puck. Owen Bayes. Gets it past Jimmo. Knocked down by Miller Hope. It's in his feet. And he was able to spin away from number 29, Delaney. Tesla. Couldn't find that loose puck, and now Delaney takes it from his own zone with 1:40 left to go here in the second period. Trying to split the D, taking down at the blue line. Fired back in. Pillars try for a lead pass into center for Tate Ryan. Just knocked down there by number 88. It's digging for that loose puck. Loses it, and here comes an opportunity for number 29. Quick backhand, can't get it through. Goes in behind the net. Time for a lead pass at the center for Tesla. Too far past him. He's trying to race to that puck and beat number 88. But 88 is able to have enough strength to get there first. Miller Hope. Can't get it past number 94. And that's Power. Power trying to spin away from Tate Ryan. There's a pass for Tesla. Trying to split the D with a quick shot. Stop there with the right pad. Goes in behind the net. Trying to set it at the front. Nobody there. Kept in the line by Sikma. Ethan Sikma's shot. Hit nothing but a red jersey at the front of the net. 35 seconds left to go. And we're going to get a penalty coming up here to the Toros. Number 95 trying to make his way around Colton with a backhand. And as Sikma touches the puck, the Toros are going to be shorthanded. So the Toros have got to kill off a penalty to end period number 2. Goes in behind the net. Zachary Colton moves it at the center, and that pass got picked off by Belmonte with a strong backhand out of front, bounce wide of the goal. 15 seconds left to go here in the second period. Goes back to the line for number 89. That shot got blocked there at the front. Sawyer picks up the loose puck, fires it around the boards, kept in by Sullivan. Sullivan couldn't do anything with the puck, and that should about do it for period number 2. And again, it's another scoreless period. We go to period number 3 to see if we can break the nothing-nothing tie. The Toros have got to kill off a two-man advantage now as Rytwinski goes to the box for tripping at the end of the second period. Goes in behind the net. Oshawa gets the big opportunity here to start period number 3. Knocked down by Sawyer. Fires it right back in. Sullivan's got to retrieve it in his own zone. This is a key point in the game right here with the Toros down two men. They pass his man all the way down the ice, and that should go for an icing call. Okay, Ryan to take the offensive draw. Sawyer trying not to let his man go past him, and that's Goche out. Trying to out-muscle Tate Ryan for the puck. Kept in at the line by Bastard. Bastard's shot didn't go anywhere as Power fell down. Braden Fair with the lead pass. Fires it down the ice. 30 seconds left to go on Sickman's penalty. And 55 seconds left on the penalty to Rytwinski. Nice play there. Number 76, Harnum goes in behind the net. Harnum tries to set it in front. Towards her there. Trying to get it out. Kept in line by Bastrich. Bastrich trying to get it through. Instead moves it over there for Power in the corner. Power shot. Hit a man out of front though. Tried for the bank pass out in front. But it went in behind the net. Toros get the opportunity to fire it around. And it gets past Bastrich down the ice. And that's going to put Sikma back on. And 20 seconds left on Rytwinski's penalty. Starting it out from center. As Harnum couldn't go anywhere, bounces past Belmonte. Toros trying to get to the loose puck. Bays putting pressure on his man. Gets fired down the ice. And it looks like it's going to go for an icing call, and it does. So the Toros get a little bit of momentum now after killing off that two-man advantage here in the third period. Moving it up through center ice. Knocked down there by Calhoun, and puts it back in. And he found a loose puck as Ferguson got taken down. Calhoun's backhand got knocked down there at center by Jimmo. Jimmo battling Calhoun, and Bays is there to help him out, and we get a face-off. Bays to take the draw, gets won by Dancy, who fires it at the center. Sikma with a lead pass gets knocked down at center. They're digging for the loose puck. Toros find it. Couldn't get it past Mercer, and now they do. base. Still turned it over there to Jimmo. And that shot got blocked there by Dancy. Here comes an opportunity for Jimmo, who fires it wide of the net. Battling on that loose puck. It's a turnover, and Sam Griffin picks it up. Griffin leads it out of his own zone, reaches his, and it gets poked off his stick before he can make his way around the man. 11:50 left to go here in the third period as Jimmo fires him down the ice and goes off for a line change. Sends it out of front. Here's an opportunity here. Trying to get that shot away was Walker, and that shot hit nothing but Calhoun out in front of the net. Knocked down again by Walker. Calhoun finds a loose puck. Calhoun with a lead pass at the center for Sam Griffin. Couldn't poke it past his man. Sikma trying to get away from Johnson in behind the net as they both collide. Griffin with a lead pass for Ferguson. Too far past him down the ice. Ferguson getting on the loose puck. Nowhere to go though as Kay Ryan chipped it in behind the net. It's cleared out at center. Colton's going to go back there to retrieve it. Sikma moves it back there for Colton. Zachary Colton over there for Gardner out of his own zone. Brock Gardner with a lead pass. Passes man, and it's going to go down for an icing call. We're having two goose eggs hung right here in the third period. It's nothing. Fired in behind the net. Colton fires it around the board. Captain at the line by number 76. He fires it in behind the net. Colton's on the loose puck. Zachary Colton trying to spin away from number 55. Getting pressured on by Delaney. Moves it up there for Tastula. But Bastarich was able to hold the line. Bastarich with a quick turnaround shot. Goes in behind the net. Power in the corner to pick it up. Trying to chip it by his Gardner. And they pick it past Gauthier. And here they start at the center ice with Cole Tastula. Tastula can't make it away past Bastarich at the blue line. Knocked down by Sikma. His backhand pass got away from Delaney. As Sikma had Delaney's stick held. Trying to set it in front. Nobody there. Torres, we're going to get a penalty coming up here again. It might go to Sikma for holding the stick. So Torres have got to kill off another power play. Their third straight penalty in a row. Fires it around the board. Tapped in by Mercer. Mercer was able to hold the blue line only for a little bit as Tate Ryan forced him out. Wade and Fair picks up the loose puck. Fair. His pass got picked up by Balmani and was able to stay onside. Tate Ryan trying to get around Mercer, fighting on that loose puck. Miller Hope trying to find the loose puck, bouncing in behind the net. Hope's going to be there though. Miller Hope trying to set it in front. Tate Ryan trying to go to the backhand. Didn't go anywhere. We got 1:14 left to go here on the penalty to Ethan Sikma. His second chip to the box. Fires it around the boards. Leading it out of his own zone with a lead pass for Power. Now Oshawa trying to set a 2-on-1. Jory Sawyer is the only one back who can stop it. Balmani's on his own with a quick shot. And he scores to make it 1-0 on the power play. 1-0 Oshawa. So Balmani, who's been snake-bitten on some of his chances, does score that time on Monday, and he breaks the 0-0 tie. And Jimmo trying to find the loose puck is taken away by Appleby. His lead pass for Bays was in his feet. Appleby still digging on that loose puck. Appleby loses it to number 95. Wilcox, nowhere to go, trying to spin away from his men. Now Sam Griffin picks it up. Griffin couldn't find the puck. Bays helps him out. On base, goes in over the blue line. Looking to start something on his own. Backhands it at the net. Didn't go near the goal. Went in behind. And now Oshawa leads it out of the road zone, led by number. Digging on the loose puck is Delaney, who tried to get a shot through. That didn't hit, work. Wilcox picks it up. Wilcox takes a high shot. Went wide of the net. 7:25 left to go. 1-0 Oshawa here in the third period on a power play goal. Taking on the loose puck. Down low is Delaney, who loses it to Appleby. Albert Appleby goes in behind his own net. Seven eleven left to go here in the third period. Fires it around the boards. Johnson's on the loose puck in behind the net. Johnson sends it out of front and it hit a man out of front of the net, trying to kept in at the line. Harnum picks the shot back up. Lock. Rebound out in front of the net for the only goal scorer, Balmani, but that shot didn't make it through. Walker's shot hit nothing but white jersey out of front, kept in by Harnum. Harnum's shot bounced in behind the net where Balmani's trying to get it. But the Pros pick it up with Ethan Sikma. Sikma. Turned over at center. Kate Ryan digging for the loose puck. Goes to Gardner, moves it up there for Ferguson. Lucas Ferguson couldn't get a shot through as it bounced in behind the net. Cleared down the ice. That should go for an icing call. And it just crosses the line. Faceoff gets won by Toros. Going back to the line for Sawyer. Sawyer couldn't put it back into the zone. Lead pass for Gardner. As Power couldn't get a shot through, fires it around the board. That lead pass went off for the right skate of Tassila. Another Torres lead it out with Miller Hope. Hope dropped the pass to Tassila. Tassila's shot, hit a man out of front. Gets clear past Sawyer down the ice. Torres at 5:39 to work with. Fair. Knocked down there at center by Gauthier. And Gauthier gets taken into the boards by Sawyer. Delaney's trying to help him out, but the Toros come away with the loose puck. Up there with Faze. Faze trying to get around number 36 with a quick shot. Quick shot and a big save there by the Oshawa goalie. Faceoff comes to the right of the Oshawa goal. There's a quick shot that got blocked. As trying to go off to the races. Delaney's going to help him out and try and fire that shot through. That's not going to work. Toros pick it up. Led it by Rychwinski over there for Tate Ryan. Tate Ryan has number 36 to beat. Fires it in behind the net. Tate Ryan tried to set it out of front, but there was just a red jersey there to pick it off, and it's Delaney. Nope, number 89. Number 89 was Mary, who turns it over. Knocked down by Sullivan at center, who fires it back in. 4:35 left to go here in the third period. Sends it out down the ice. That should go for an icing call. Walker to pick the draw against Bays. Goes in behind the net. Gardner's trying to bang away at that loose puck and get rid of it. Trying to muscle Johnston. Toros are going to the box again, coming up. Faceoff comes to the right of Mundy. Toros have another power play to kill off now. There's a quick shot at the net. Knocked down. Kept in by Bastrich. He scores it at the goal. Another quick back in. And that went wide of the net. Faze has got to get on the loose puck. But Johnston will get there before him. Goes back to the line. Throwing at the goal right. Stick save there by Mundy. Ferguson on the loose puck. Lucas Ferguson trying to get back to Walker. Walker was able to keep it in though. Walker with a lead pass. Over there for Johnston was bounced past his stick. And that again gets kept in at the line as the Toros Colton's trying to find it. Toros find the loose puck, fire it down the ice. Ferguson putting pressure on the van as that split get in front of the net. Lead pass for Zachary Colton, too far past him. Is that the lead pass for Balmani? He's not going anywhere past Sikma. Tate Ryan on the loose puck. Trying to start something shorthanded. Couldn't get around number 88. .255 left to go here. 45 seconds left on the penalty to Gardner. Leading it into the zone. All on his own is number 76 with a quick shot. Blocker saved there by Mundy. Fires it around the board. Tate Ryan trying to get it out. Captain at the line by Johnston. Johnston, nice play to get around his man. And this might start something here for the Toros. Let out of his own zone by Tate Ryan. Tate Ryan makes his way around one man, makes his way around two men. All on his own. Tate Ryan scores! Tate Ryan scored in the goal. The captain for the Toros has tied it at one. A big shorthanded goal by Tate Ryan to tie this one up at one apiece. Bays finds the loose puck for Miller Hope. Knocked down by Sawyer at center. Sawyer trying to get around his man, as Gardner is going to be back on the ice. Jimmo is trying to find the loose puck. 2 minutes left to go here. And what was a nothing-nothing game is now tied up again at 1-1. Balmani scored for Oshawa on the power play, and Tate Ryan answered with a shorthanded goal just minutes ago. Fires it around the forward. Starting to get through center ice is number 89, trying to get a shot through. Shot there by Mundy, and he pounces on the rebound. Big defensive draw here, and Oshawa wins it. Goes back to the line there, and that quick shot hit Gauthier in front, and the Toros are going to find the loose puck with Owen Bezos on the lead pass. Trying to get past his man with Tatsula. You remember it was only a couple games ago that he scored the winner against Whippy, and now he's trying to do the same thing here. Cole Tatsula trying to get his shot away, and he couldn't do so there. Taking on the loose puck with 1:10 left, and we get a whistle. Face off, a big deep offensive draw win. As Ferguson's digging on the loose puck. Bays trying to dig at that loose puck. Tate Ryan comes away with it. Tate Ryan with a quick shot, and that hit. Nothing but Bastarich at the front of the net. And now Oshawa started up to their own zone. Bastarich with a lead pass for Johnston. Johnston's all on his own with a quick shot, and he didn't get all he wanted to on it, and Mundy made the save. Got 44 seconds left to go here in the game. That cut back hand goes in behind the net. Fired around the board. Base. And there's a pitch headshot. And now Oshawa are going to go for interference. It's going to be a walk. It's going to be Balmani who goes for interference. Power trying to keep it in. Toros get a power play. But only have 25 seconds left to work with it. That's how much time is left in the game. Bays can't get the loose puck. Appleby brings it in offside. Face off comes from the blue line, trying to chip it in. Trying for a short end of chance, and that bounced in behind the net. 10 seconds left. Sawyer's going to have to hurry if he's going to start a breakout rush. Up there for Bays, kept into the line by Delaney. 4 seconds left. And the Bastard takes the shot. That gets blocked. The Toros and Oshawa battled to a 1-1 tie. Oshawa got a power play goal, and the Toros scored one late. A short-handed one by Tate Ryan that tied it up at one. I'm the voice of the Clarington Toros, Mike Jackman.